I had to take a 19-hour train recently. 19-hour train across the country. And friends kept asking me, like, oh, why are you taking the train? Why aren't you flying? Because if there'd be any reason that wasn't financial. Like, oh, yeah, I'm going for a European thing. That's why. I'm going to wear a beret, I'll do the whole thing, you know? I was like, 19 hours, if it's that long, I better get to solve a murder. I was telling my friend about that, and she said, oh, you know, there actually is a serial killer on the Amtrak. I was like, oh, cool. That's good to know. She said, there's this guy that for years, he goes around the Amtrak murdering twinks. I was like, I'll be all right. Like, I'll try and look out for him, but I'm not in the target demo, you know? I was on this train, and I was by myself for a while, and then this big group of Amish people got on, and one of the Amish guys asked if he could sit next to me. And I was so excited. I said, of course, because I knew I'd still get to use both the outlets. Well, you know, we talked about the differences in our cultures. He talked about his farm. I talked about my PS4. You know, we bonded. Then he left, and I was very sad. And this new guy gets on, and he's from the modern world. And this new guy sitting next to me starts playing songs from his phone with no headphones. I was like, man, bring back the Amish, dude. Where's Jebediah? I don't like these modern people, you know? I got into a friend's car recently, this is a true story, and I got into my friend's car and his phone connected to the Bluetooth in the car stereo, and it started playing the audio from a porn video. Like, we get in the car, he turns it on and it's just a woman moaning. And he gets very flustered, and he just turns to me and goes, I wasn't even watching porn. I was like, well, that's way weirder. Were you listening to it? For me, it's always been a visual medium. But he's bright red, you know, he's very embarrassed, and he just smacks the FM button on the radio, and it starts playing an Imagine Dragons song. I was like, man, just put the porn back on. We're adults, you know, we can handle it. I love being back out in the world, you know, after everything. My favorite thing is being drunk in an Uber. That's my favorite shit in the world. Just like in the car, looking at my phone, I can't even read the words on the screen. I'm just like, oh, Instagram's crazy tonight. I'm looking at Twitter, you know? Just hammered in the car, and like the passengers don't even notice. I'm kidding. I'm unemployed, you're safe. There was a period last year where I had to go on unemployment for a few months, and unemployment is the most honest paycheck I've gotten in my entire life. Every time I get a paycheck, it'd be for some office job, and it'd be like, Tommy McNamara, office assistant. I'd be like, that's not me, you know? It's not my thing. When I was on unemployment, I get a paycheck that just said, Tommy McNamara, unemployed. I'd be like, oh, hell yeah. That's right on the money. But the way I got myself through it is I would just convince myself that the state was paying for whatever I did that day. Like, if I just, like, played basketball at the park, I'd be like, yeah, I'm kind of a government athlete. My thing. They love what I do out there, you know? If I just went to the movies, I'd be like, yeah, I'm kind of a government patron of the arts. You know? If I did absolutely nothing, I'd be like, yeah, I'm kind of a state politician. Whoa! Didn't think I'd go there, did ya? Talking about the issues tonight. A lot of issues, man. It's crazy. It's crazy. Just think of the issues, you know? Politics, the climate, women harassing me, asking me to send them nude pictures. This is the stuff that affects us, you know?